brand is pretty much every person that works at your company and every interaction that you have. So, you know, whether or not marketers today are skilled at all of those touch points might be to me less important than does your company have a real understanding of what your brand is and what it stands for, and are people fluent in that, you know, without having to pick up the phone and call a marketer or look at the brand guidelines, and how do you get to that state?